Let's level up first. One more level before I can change class to Samurai. They didn't go up, but everything else went nicely. In the shop. Okay, I don't know if I can learn it yet, down that one yet, I don't think. Oh, I can use it. Spell's almost leveled up. Some stuff. Alright. Yes, please. Alright, agility drops dramatically. Damage is up, that's okay. My whole thing is I'm tanky. I'm the tanky dwarf, so that's a Oh, wait, no, never mind. That is a step up for your weapon. Okay, it's cursed. Yeah. As if it wasn't cursed, but that's okay. I forgot to praise that chest plate. Let's upgrade armor. Nope. I can't equip that until I have samurai. Change to samurai. What are we doing for time? I can do one more run. Okay. Yep, battery was burning low on my controller, so that we're definitely approaching your end of the run. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Cat was trying to come up onto the entertainment center. Step away for a second, be right back. Looks like our general DPS is doing enough that we're doing like more damage. Basically, you clean out most of these guys on this level with a rush. Good, because it makes for speeding up navigating the dungeon. Let's find out if there's a waiting for us. We'll be right back. More undead. Good to know. I think I leveled up every member of the party at least once this session. Okay. The double fight? Alright, let's use a rush here. I'll deal with the orcs. Okay. So door over that way, door over that way. Like a big passage over this way. That's locked chest here. Throwing knife. Oh, come on. Alrighty. You next. You're probably undead. Yep. Spend. 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 Spell. Skybug front row. Back row. All right, no more of this. Chest. Magic mace. Okay, your butt. Okay. Alright. Out action. Go cancel. Slash. Okay. Chest, not trapped. down. Power room A. Aha. Oh, a bunch of Orc Kings. That's not good. Time to go.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.